Next port of call, St. Petersburg, Russia. St. Petersburg is a spectacular city with a rich history and lots of palaces. Gardens have over 150 fountains.
Color, and this green is also
the walls of this amazing church were covered completely in handcrafted mosaics. From Russia, we went on to Helsinki, Finland.
So what are we looking at here, ladies?
An old church from like 1,000
years.
No, no.
1,000 AD.
Yeah.
During our final 2 days at sea, Pearl spent lots of time at the Oceaneer Club.
So who wants to make the cookie?
Me!
Forward, side, back, side, forward, side, mix. Hold your egg.
I'm sorry, I can't take you seriously when you're wearing that hat.
At our final dinner, we got one-on-one time with all the Disney characters. The Baltic isn't your typical vacation, but me and my family were lucky enough to have the opportunity to make this trip, and we were happy to travel with Disney.